Hey guys, it's your Saria Raine, if you're new to my channel.
I got up on my Birkin, it's working. She said she a virgin, it's hurting. She ain't never show me love with my.
Hey guys, it's your girl Saria Raine, if you're new to my channel. Welcome, and if you're not, welcome back. I need to hurry up because I don't want nobody to come in here and look at me like. So I'm at work. I work on Walmart, obviously. Alright, yeah. You want to see how I got my hair dyed this color, but this is kind of faded now. So the color that you see in the thumbnail. Just keep watching. I'm gonna go ahead and not talk too much so y'all can get into it. And yeah, that's a burnt. Period. It burnt. Bleaching hair. Burnt. Alright? Yeah. Because it was virgin. Virgin hair, y'all. Peace out.
Trying to talk loud, saying I talk loud. Brain, and my brain is literally on overload. Can't take anymore. She's still talking, so that's the only thing I struggle with right now. As of right now, I see I'm doing pretty good in school. I have to just give more effort into Spanish, which is school, so yeah, I have to do something. Why your parents let you have a boyfriend, by the way?
Put it to the side.
Put what to the side?
Pop that beeswax with a dry towel and then I'm going. It's so cute.
Okay, let's
go. Is it looking dry?
No, feel dry.
How you do that?
You want this?
No. How you know the color?
Because I made the color. That's why. We gotta decondition it after we.
Mm-hmm.
But
what's
the
color? Can you tell me the color?
You know what?
When I
come from
school, can you tell me
the color? No. It's the
thank you. never did an outro of when my hair was brand new. So what I'm gonna do is, you see how I got my hair dyed already? It's a whole bunch of videos, pictures, and stuff over these past 2 months of my hair and show y'all how it was. And yeah, you see how I dyed my hair? And that was pretty much it, y'all. This is so last minute, like I'm just bored. I feel like doing the upper hair training.
Right. It's probably, how you know? That is Charlotte's home. Go ahead on and touch it. Charlotte came.